He was once a star on the football field, and now he's a criminal, but he will serve no jail time. Former Plant High School quarterback Robert Marve has pleaded guilty to beating his former girlfriend. But as part of a plea deal, Marve pleads guilty to false imprisonment and domestic violence charges. He will serve 36 months of probation and have a mental health evaluation.